local governing bodies, and speak about our local governing body, we're doing everything possible to make sure that taxes are not impacted negatively. I mean, I sat here for 3.5 years and I see the struggle we go through and the work we've done to maintain that. At the same time, to maintain our services, we're like famous for our same services in this town. People want to move here because of the services. I think to your point, the people have to engage their state legislators. They have to get involved as they engage us at times.
Absolutely.
And speak to us. They've got to, and maybe we got to do part of that through the League of Municipalities or somehow, and say, look, get involved. You know, get out. You got to vote. You got to see what's going on in your state legislature, and put the pressure on them to make the change. Look, our hands are tied. You know, there's not much we can do when it comes to the uncontrollable costs. I understand that. When I look at these budgets and I look at how on earth we've been able to, you know, maintain the services, it astonishes me. You know, you still in your department, you pick up a phone, you'll get an emergency police officer, fireman, and whatever in under 2 minutes. And I've said this with you, Commissioner Scarpelli. There are things you do for the people in this town that, you know, are unheard of anywhere else. So to you, Commissioner, how many times did I tell you, you know, look at what you've done with regard to crunching the numbers. And we could say the same for Commissioner. That's what happens when you have a senior.
Well, that's because I'm sitting here.
But yeah. But my point is this, is that, you know, the people in our community, they've expressed to all of us that, and we are too. Look, we're the people in our community.
Sure.
Look at you guys that own businesses, the taxes you pay. It's incredible. But I really believe somehow, to again to your point, we have to encourage the people to engage the state legislature. I mean, we have. I know you have tremendous work in that area. But we have to get them to understand, start getting on their backs, start getting them to respond to this terrible burden of taxes.
And if we don't, Commissioner, we're going to have to do what you said. We're going to have to look at services.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate, but that's the point we're going to get to. Is can we continue to provide the level of service that we provide, keeping taxes at a minimum?
And that would be a tough decision. That would be tragic. And Mayor, how many times have you and I talked about our senior citizens? We have an aging community. Look, we really do. And you know, we get calls from them just this week, and just about all your departments were involved in this, especially yours, Commissioner Evans. I don't know if you're aware of this, but we had a senior citizen in real desperate need of something. And you had referred that person. You sent that person to me. And I'm not going to get into particulars, but it's a tragedy what this individual was going through. But I called each and every one of your departments for a little help from there, a little help from there. And they got the help. And why don't you share, I don't want you to share the details, but the phone call you got over the response from this governing body.
Well, people are, you know, obviously, I think, very happy of our response time, and that we, you know, stand up, and you know, we were there for them all the time. But I just, you know, not to get long-winded, and Commissioner Scarpelli, you mentioned on the services as well as Commissioner Rogers, you know, and I mean, it would take a massive movement to budget crunch this as far as bodies. I mean, Commissioner Evans, you say it all the time. It's not if we lay off 2 or 3 people that brings this number down. It would be many, you know, and our services would be, you know, crippled at that point. So, I mean, I think we just have to keep working, you know, to
maybe
make
work.
Sure we move on, but it's, you know, it's just a 10-year thing.
We gotta run.
Make sure you have a nice day.
Excuse me.
Well, all right, thank you. That's all I have.
Yeah. I just like to thank Mr. Evans, Monroe, thank you for
putting
this simple work. Great. Hopefully the traffic wasn't so bad coming here.